Dedicated bros, it's me, Luigikid, and welcome back to my Let's Play of Pokémon Nightmare Version Invasion. So I let you decide where I should go next, and you decided me to go to the police station, and here I am. In the last part I found a key for the police station, and now I can finally enter it. And is there something more? Or just this Pokéball? This item? Another potion. That becomes handy. There are stairs. No enemies around? That's how I like it. No electricity. Files about unusual occurrences in Azure City. Most of them are about a murder case in 1978. I know everything about that case. It was never solved. Whoa! That's fucked up. Files about... okay. The same text. Sample text. Computers. But they won't work. Not a radio! Wait a second. No electricity here, but the radio is working! I will never understand that. Oh, is this fucked up music? What is this? This looks suspicious, but it's actually nothing. Oh, I can push this boulder away. I found a note here. Am I able to read all the notes? Open the window. Let me jump. I can't jump. That's horrible. Hey. Is there something? Because I... no. There's probably nothing. Is that all I can find here in the police station? Oh, in 1978 an unexplained accident happened in Jinico. Dozens of people died. The corpses were horribly disfigured. That's all. Is that really all in the police station? I was now so hyped to go there. That's it? Nothing more in the police station? I came here because of a note. I'm so sorry, guys. I disappointed you. I thought it would be better. Jinico. Well, the lights are fucked up in this building. With the alien-looking guys being here, I assume that this place holds a secret to everything that was that has happened here. Well, we will see. I found information, F2, software engineering, floor 3, marketing, floor 4, cafeteria. Well, there are many floors, I have to say. What is this, an elevator or what? Okay, maybe I have to take the stairs. Seems legit to me, I have to say. A vending machine. This one seems to work, but I have no change. Damn. Well, that sucks. A metal wall is blocking the way. Looks like I need a card key to open it. More card keys? Fuck it. Fuck my life. Well. Software engineering. What was... what the hell is going on here? Marketing? This marketing doesn't look nice at all. Save a file too. There are several ideas for advertisements on this billboard. Sucks. I don't know, this looks suspicious, like it could give me electricity shock. I should be careful. I passed it. No change at all! Management. Where are all the managers? I hope the elevator is working here. It's locked. It's goddamn locked! Is this all here in this building? Oh, wait. There actually is a staircase for the next floor. I'm blind as fuck. I'm at the cafeteria, and I'm very fucking hungry, so I'm going to buy something here. Maybe there's something to eat! It's all about the timing to dodge these. Don't know what it is. It looks like it could give me a shock. Shocking. And a TV? Hope this one is working. A TV set. It looks like it burned down from the inside. The usual Jinico logo. various magazines about cars. Oh, take one with me! A sports magazine as well. Asking myself what is standing in these magazines. Okay. Research. This bookcase is filled with encyclopedia. Again. Only bullshit in this building? Also some medicine and chemicals. Oh, that, oh fuck, that hurt me much. Fuck. I'm going to die if I'm not. Be careful. Whew. The needle killed me. I'm a fucking noob. The vending machine is broken. You don't say, man. A switch, push it. Nothing happened. The switch seems to be broken. I need some tools to fix it. There should be a toolbox at a bike shop in the southern part of the city. Oh, alright. Thanks for saying me that. It's actually great to know that. Looks like these are notes from one of the people working here. Read. The genetical structure of the newly found creature's DNA is quite remarkable. Depending on the temperature, it is able to change completely. This might be the reason it was able to change its shape at will. According to my calculations, this might lead to the loss of genetic consistency in the DNA of any creature it's injected in. Jack found note. Too many notes around here. Now I hope I won't die. Woo! The door doesn't appear to have a lock. I probably need to find a switch. Well, that's legit, actually. So I use the potion. I'll go to the bike shop now. First, let me save my progress. That thing disappeared. I wonder what it was. Do you mean Snorlax? Or what? Was there a Snorlax? I will rest here. Did I already visit the museum? I don't think so. Welcome to the Azure Museum. No peeps around? Oh, there are Pokemon. Shoot them all! Don't care about the... about all the stuff that is standing here. The fossil of a fish that lived millions of years. This ancient fish apparently had six fins. He calls Relicant. Various fossils of small fish. Ancient amber with insect inclusion. The insect inside that thing is bigger than any bug I've ever seen. Fragments of a meteorite which crashed 200 years ago. They have a red radiance. It looks as if it's glowing from high temperature. All of the city meteorites are taken from this Azure City itself. Is it all radioactive? I'll push this to the side. Way too many things here to find. This plane looks suspicious. A small reproduction of the first spaceship to visit the moon. Nice one! Ain't nobody got time to check all this stuff out. Where am I here? Fragments of several meteorites. It's locked, there is no keyhole though. Are you serious? It looks like there should be a fossil, but it's missing. The sticker says Doom Fossil. Well, I got the Helix Fossil. Alrighty! I'm going to find the second one. Wait, who was that? Who is this man? What the hell is his business here? Well, what the hell is my business here? Why am I alone? Nope, nope, just nope. Maybe he's waiting here, the bike shop. Nathan spikes. Hey, he wants to sell me a bike. This is all I need to fix the switch. Great. Jack found two bucks. So, and you have all information to use the toolbox, or you know how to use it to repair the switch? Wow, you must be a hell of a cop, right? So I'm back here. Now I'm finally able to repair it. Let's fix this thing. Alright, man. That should be it. Now it should be functional again. What did he do? He took a hammer and just pound against him? Against it or what? And switch push it. Woo! Awesome! Oh, Alakazam again! Looks like I found you, you alien son of a bitch! What the hell are you? You should not have come here. Well, you can speak English! The preparations are soon to be completed. He will awaken. Do not try to stop us, for it is futile. What the hell are you blabbering about? What are you aliens doing? I cannot let you go any farther. Please leave or die. I'd rather die before I leave this fucking place. Oh my gosh. So what we want, mate? Where am I shooting? Oh my gosh. I should be careful. Oh my. Take a... Wait! Wait! Why did I die? I used the potion! Damn. Like the version of Asian game over. I think we all started to get now why this game is called Nightmare Invasion. The fucking aliens! Come on, come with me, bro! You can do nothing! Woohoo! Just get away from me! Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god! Where is he? Oh, he disappeared! I'm just waiting for him. Come at me! Whoa! Do you see how I'm moonwalking while shooting? You can't handle my swag, right? I'm just waiting. And still shooting. Oh no. That's not good. Come on, man! I'm waiting for you! Where are your alien quickscoping skills? Oh shit, he's after me! He's right behind me! Well, that's one strange boss battle, I have to say. Oh! Did I kill him? He's slower. I think I'm close to finish it. What we want, mate? Finally! Killed you right in front of the computer! Oh, finally, it's done. So with charts and drawings, I have no idea what they represent. Where the fuck am I here now? Excuse me, who the fuck are you? Please, please don't kill me. I'm not here to kill you, I'm a detective. I will get you out of here. Really? Yes, I will get you out of here, for sure. Don't be afraid. What's your name? I don't know if I can trust her. It's Susie. Susie Green. Nice to meet you, Susie. My name is Jack. Can you tell me what's happened to you? I woke up here one morning. There was this monster. He was giving me food and water every day. I don't know why. That's terrible. How long have you been in here? I have no idea. I just want to get out of here. I want to see my brother again. Okay. I'll bring you some place safe. follow me. Oh, okay, Jack. Okie dokie. I'm heading to the next save point and then I'm going to end up this episode. Wait a second. Jack? What's the matter? What was the monster? I'm not sure yet. But what matters now is your safety. Is my family okay? Honestly, I don't know. Why are you asking? Well, you were hired to rescue me, right? Yes, we have to get out of here. No more talking. Sure, we were. Wait. There wasn't a door here last time I checked. I need to look for another switch. Is everything alright? Don't worry. Oh my god. Be careful. Watch your step. Jack. I don't know. Can I trust her? What is it? I feel dizzy. My head. Your eyes. What happened to your eyes? Susie, are you okay?
I don't feel well. What is happening to me?
What the fuck is going on? Do you see this on your head? What's happening?
Why are these? Where is this coming from? Leave me alone!
Oh my gosh. You look like a unicorn!
My head!
Oh my gosh.
No! She's Alakazam! I'm becoming a monster. Check, help me, please.
What should I do? Should I shoot you?
Check, why?
Oh my god. She collapsed? Oh, she died. The biggest plot twist in Pokémon history! God damn it! Cold Hard Jack doesn't give a fuck about her! Is the medicine somewhere? Okay, that won't be helping her at all. Maybe I can use the elevator now. Still locked? Shit. Is there alternate ending? Because when I go up the stairs, the door is gone. Because there was also a way to get upper the staircase. But this time I'm going to save my file and end up this episode now. I hope you enjoyed it so far. And if you want to see more, then don't forget to comment below. And as always, don't forget to subscribe, to rate the video, to leave a comment, to give me some feedback. And we see each other in the next video. Thanks for watching, guys. See you, ciao! Punish your enemies very hard. Oh! Luigi versus Luigi? Well, this could be interesting. Oh, I can feel lag. I can feel lag. No chance, guys. With a smasher save, but there is lag. There is only one Luigi, bitch. Woo!